Good morning, Gear Mortals! Trey Xavier here, and today on Gear God's Quality Control, we're taking a look at the Strandberg Bowden OS6. So hopefully you've seen my Bowden OS 7 review already, and if you haven't, you can take a look at it here. The Bowden OS 6 is the latest in the line of import guitars from Strandberg. It's slightly different from the OS 7 in a couple of ways. Namely, the pickups, which are Seymour Duncan JB and Jazz set, and of course one less string, but more importantly, the multi-scale neck is now 25.5 inches to 25 inches, and that might seem like it'll be a little less extreme than the 26.25 to 25.5 of the 7 string, but what you might not take into account is that because the neck is narrower, it means that the fan is actually more extreme. And not only that, but whereas on the 7, the neutral fret, which would be the one that's straight across, is actually somewhere in the middle, whereas on the 6, it's actually the first fret. So, if you were expecting the 6 to be just one less string, then you might be a little bit surprised when you pick up the 6. It's still extremely comfortable to play, still has the Endure neck, everything about it is just as good, it's just different. The pickups are not slanted like they are on the 7. And I think basically that's just because they don't really need to be. The reason that they slant them is because if they don't, the pickup is too far away from the bridge. And so rather than having a nice crunchy zing, you get this kind of in-between tone that's not really good for crunchy rhythm sounds. And the other thing that you might want to take into account is that the neck is exactly the same thickness as the 7, but because it's narrower, it kind of seems thicker. Like, proportionally, it feels thicker. It's not. It's just an illusion. It's still very, very comfortable. The Endure neck is still ergonomically the best neck that I've played. But for some reason, it just seems thicker. It's kind of a psychological trick, really. I like these pickups a lot better than the 707Xs. The 707Xs are pretty good. These are spectacular. Classic sound, nice and crunchy and clear and defined. A world of difference, really. Have this nice snarl to them that I really like. I like snarly pickups. My personal favorite aspect of the OS 6 that I think Ola Strandberg really nailed on this one is the feel. Now, that's kind of a vague concept. It's not really something you can kind of sum up with the specs of an instrument. I think it has something to do with, aside from the Endure neck, which I love, I think because the sort of 25 and a half to 25 inch scale sort of has the best of both worlds of like a standard scale length and a short scale guitar, because the low strings are exactly as tight as they should be, and the upper ones are nicely slinky for lead playing. It just feels nice to play. So we've got these nice out of the way tone and volume knobs, a five-way switch this time, because who needs three? The finish is very pretty. I like this red. I'm not really usually into red, but this is a nice shade of red. Lumen-lay inlays on the side, and the front, actually, which is very cool. You charge them in the light, and if the lights go out in the middle of your show, you're not screwed. You're not gonna be left in the dark again. The dots are there, and they glow very brightly. I keep it in my bedroom, and you know, I'll pop my eyes open in the middle of the night and they're just there glowing at me like little alien eyes. There's only a couple little ergonomic improvements that I would like to see on Strandbergs. Now, I love Strandbergs, I've played a lot of them, and they are the most ergonomic guitars out there. But the things that I personally would like to see, and these sort of preference things, is a more extreme forearm contour of some kind. There is a forearm contour, but it's kind of gentle, and I'd like to see something a little more scoopy, you know, because no matter what angle you put your arm at, it's going to be digging in a little bit, and that cuts off circulation to your hand, and that will slow you down a little bit. There's enough of a cutaway up here, for sure, no problem to actually reach the notes. It's just getting your thumb into a good position on the back. You just wind up grabbing a lot more material than just the neck. You get the whole pocket, which is fine. It's not really that big of a deal. Just a personal preference thing. Overall, the Bowden OS 6 is a great guitar. I was very excited to see Strandberg coming out with a 6-string import model. Makes it a lot more accessible to the masses. If you're in the market for a new 6-string and you want something really, really ergonomic and super light and comfy to play, the OS 6 is where it's at. So, thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed what you saw, please take a minute to give us a thumbs up and leave a comment and subscribe. And I'll see you soon.